Scott Baker with the University of Delaware's Center for Carbon-Free Power Integration. Here with FERC Commissioner Philip Moeller. What you're looking at here is a 100% electric vehicle. Has a 35 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery pack in it. And what we're demonstrating today is vehicle-to-grid technology. This vehicle is connected to the electric system by a plug, and it's connected to the electric system operator via broadband internet connection. The vehicle is actively providing ancillary services in the regulation market and being paid for providing those services.
Yeah, it's what the company did was basically a competitive wholesale market. The owner of the vehicle, in this case the University of Delaware, has the opportunity to sell regulation services back into the grid. That wouldn't be possible in a different market structure. So if this is the wave of the future, and I think a lot of people hope that it is, in terms of electrification of the vehicle fleet, one thing that's clearly going to help along is that people have access to markets and can be compensated for the product that they send back from their car to the grid.